She's in San Francisco, but we're separated. I take care of her mostly.